Second round EuroBasket action and the game of the day in Group E. France up against Latvia and they blew under some pressure, not yet reaching their maximum potential here in Slovenia. And head coach Vincent Cole says adjustments need to be made following Wednesday's heavy loss to Lithuania.
Perhaps we were surprised by opponents because it was a different level from the first round. And we didn't adjust as well we should, especially in offense. We were playing the same way, lack of rhythm, and so screens were not very good, V-cuts, all the little things that make basketball game better.
France's players being asked to step up and take responsibility, asking questions of themselves in a bid to find some answers to their problems. New faces being asked to step up this summer, with center Alex Ajinsa eager to make a big impression.
I learned how to work hard and to keep going it that way. Now I wish I had a shot over there and, you know, just play again. But you can't control those things.
Latvia still aiming high, dreaming of a place in the quarterfinals. They come off a 34-point rout of Ukraine, now looking for another huge performance against the French.
They're a really good, great team, you know. The finals was the last championship. They have really good players, like, first of all, Tony Parker, you know, he's one of the best in the NBA, so outside guys, Batum, a lot of good guys, good players, you know, so it's really, really good team. Of course we have a chance. 2 years ago we had a chance too, but we were just a little bit of experience, you know, for that level. So this year, 2 years later, we are much readier, much more mature for this game, so I think we're going to be good. I think we're going to play hard, play tough, and we will see who's going to win.
Friday's two other games in Group E, Serbia against Ukraine and Belgium meeting Lithuania. Follow it all at FIBAEurope.com.